Here is some breaking news coming in from South Kashmir's Kazigund Kulgam area, where gunfight has broke out between government forces and militants at Chaugam area of Kazigund, South Kashmir. Sources have told local news agency that a joint team of army and SOG launched a cordon and search operation at Chaugam following specific inputs about the presence of militants. As per last reports, the house has been razed to the ground after forces triggered IED blast where militants were hiding in Chaugam area of Kazigund. A senior police official has confirmed that the house where militants were hiding has been razed to the ground after IED blast. He said that dead bodies have not been recovered so far, but earlier sources have told that five militants were trapped, including a top commander at Chaugam area of Kazigund, South Kashmir's Kulgam district. Some sources are also saying that all the militants have been killed, but there is no official confirmation to this news as of now. With Shakir from Kazigund, Bureau Report, Kashmir Ground News.